Hey everybody, Ormac here for more Half-Life. Things are going to take a turn for the weird here pretty soon. How can I do this? This might work.
I certainly hope you know what you're doing.
Oh yeah, I do know.
I'll wait.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. Are you coming with me?
Okay, I'll secure this area.
No.
Roger that. Let's run like hell.
You're coming with me. I need a distraction. You, get out of the way. All right, Barney.
Hello, Freeman. I'm up here. Practice your long jump if you must, but hurry up.
Yep, we are much more mobile than we were for most of the game up to this point. You know how you think you're safe, and then you think about the fact that up to this point you've seen aliens teleporting a lot? Let's just let that thought sink in.
All right, I can open the portal now. The process is complicated. Once it's begun, I must not be interrupted, or I will have to start all over again. Don't enter the beam until I give the okay. Understood? I will begin.
Yeah, I'll wait.
Doing good work, Barney.
It's ready. You must go now.
Good luck, guys. Wasn't going well for them. But you can't save them either. So welcome to Low Gravity Land. Population me. Okay. No. So that would be our destination. Oh crap! Wasn't in space to block him this time. Let's just save. And yeah, with the low gravity, you can survive much higher falls than you could back on Earth. But it's still iffy. It's hard to judge what's safe and what's not. And this is definitely not safe. Yeah, but get used to a lot of splattering and dying from me, because platforming. Let's just start saving often. Oh, you stupid thing! It was right over my head, I didn't even notice. I think I skipped a step. You don't always want to do that later on, there's all sorts of hidden loot caches. But not here. We can see where everything is quite clearly. Got a very tight orbit on this one. It's going pretty fast. Oh, just missed. Curse you! Try not to pay attention to that. I am low enough to survive this fall, but only just. Ow. Where is one of the... There it is. One of these things. Okay. Not gonna help. There's friends waiting for us down there, by the way. Also lights. And more lights. Joop. Ah! Hostile lights. Rude! I disapprove. Yeah, I noticed. Medical attention. I am seeking medical attention. These things are pretty sweet. And unlike the health stations back at Black Mesa, they never run out. Fortunately, there's nothing you can do about these purple lights of death. They will be a fixture in this area. I can't remember if they show up anywhere else. Okay. Okay. No! You are bad. Well, that one dipped down south. Any particular reason I should dip down south? I don't know. I don't see anything down there. You're dumb. So are you. Where's the entrance? Aha! Interesting. Crazy alien technology. I guess this is where I'm supposed to go. Whoa. Okay. Sure. Aw, the Gonark. I don't like the Gonark. Hear me. You don't see me. You don't know where I am. You don't even know I exist. Oh dear. He's on to me. No! Oof! Listen, crabs. Little baby head crabs especially gotta go. This flashlight is inadequate. Hey! go! Oh dear. No. Oh crap. I missed the jump. Still up there. You're bad and you should feel bad. I believe I just triggered its next phase where it smashes through that wall and leaves. Good jump. There's a healing thing over there. This is how you get out of the Gon Arc Slayer, this thing. Nope. You do that, I'm gonna stand here for a little bit. Super exciting, I know. Gon Arc was very difficult the first few times I played this game, but once you know it operates in phases, it's not that bad. Rude. Also, those things respawn if you haven't figured it out yet. Also, don't hurt me. Ow. Also, these trees. These are trees. They're not nice. Yeah. If you touch it, it'll do that stabby motion in front of it, and it will hurt a lot. So don't touch it. I don't think I can actually hurt it right now. But hey, on the off chance. Yeah, load screen. Whoa, I'm being forced forward. Rude. I don't want to be killed by head crabs.